A meniscectomy is a surgical procedure in which we excise a torn portion of a meniscus. So the knee has two menisci, both medially and laterally. Both are prone to injury, depending on the injury that's sustained. And when it's painful and symptomatic, in an adult, typically they don't heal, so we'll perform what's called a meniscectomy, which is an excision of that cartilage.